Old Ragman Rockefeller, nothing but soul, skeleton and skin, all held together with some string, some sinew and some sin. My father said, there's not a farthing of fat to be had on that wee fella. It looks as though he could have been cross-bred from a Welsh weasel and a broken umbrella. From the east to the west, you could hear his melancholy moan, and from the north to the south, his cruel mouth cursed out loud for rag and for bone. For the new or for the old, he'd give you some balloons that squeak, or a bag of water with a fish of gold was guaranteed to die within the week. He said he'd got a hole in his heart, was put there by a pygmy dwarf with a poison dart. Uncle Harold said he didn't know about him being in the war, but he could certainly skin the truth and skin a fart, and he'd still cut both of them into four. My mother said he's a dirty old scoundrel, utterly reeks, and that the best thing for that old sheep would be to dip him while he was still in his breeks. I don't care what they say about old Ebenezer make do and mend. As he always said, where money's concerned, that there's no difference between foe or friend.